places you're going to find us back, per usual. So we get here, how long have we gotten here to side control? And Roy starts turning away from me. So really important, I want to block him from going all the way to turtle, so you can pull up on the arm, whatever you want to do. But my chest is going to push into his back, and then I'm going to set myself up behind him to keep him from rolling back. Once I'm here, I'm going to start working towards this collar. So you can kind of hold it in place with his hand if you need to and pull up, but I need to start feeding. So I'm going to open up, pop out, feed to this hand, turn my hand down. Bring my elbow up to my knee, and then I'm in my position for my single wing choke to finish. So one more time, per usual, Roy on his back, I'm inside control. I'm going to roll Roy over, however, I'm going to hold his elbow up so he doesn't go any further. So stop here, Roy, put the brakes on him by pulling up the emergency brake here. So I get my hand here on his collar. I want to feed it in deeper, so I'm going to open, pop it out, turn it out, feed it to my hand, suck my elbow in, make sure my wrist is turned down. This hand is going to come in, behind, and finish.
And sorry, I had to wake me up, and so we cut away for a second. We're back, and that was a single wing choke that Mary likes to use on poor, unsuspecting, and sometimes suspecting victims. And thanks again to Mary Holmes, and check out Roy Marshall Jiu-Jitsu YouTube page.